GST is going to be commenced from 1st July 2017. All the enactments are in position. The central government has not only enacted the relevant laws like CGST Act, IGST Act, etc., but also enacted the various rules. The entire country is geared up with various preparations like the reorganization of the department, setting up of the GST Seva Kendras, help centers, and the government has also set up recently 8 standing committees and 18 sectoral committees to provide adequate support to the taxpayers, and the entire machinery of the government, the indirect tax system, is geared up for rollout from 1st July 2017. GST has been decided by the government to roll out, to commence GST with effect from 1st July 2017. GST is a very, very simple taxation system where the 17 different taxes are getting subsumed, and it is a single tax, and the rates prescribed for various commodities and services, they are applicable all over the country. That is why GST is treated as one tax, one nation and one market. It creates, GST will make the entire country as a single economic sphere, and there will not be any legal hurdles since the tax laws are same all over the country.